2017 Camp Bailout Program graduation. I have to say that. Before we get started, there are some people here in the audience that I would like to acknowledge. Our town manager, Michael Herbert. Select woman, Yolanda Greaves. The Framingham Fire Chief, Joe Hicks. Thank you very much for coming today. So over the course of the 5 days, we took plenty of pictures, and we are, our IT guy put together a video so we could show you what you girls have been doing for the last 5 days, because I don't think you believe us. So we figured we put it together in a video and show you folks, because it's kind of unbelievable.
Congratulations.
Sarah. Izzy Tu. Abby. Adriana. Sophia. Congratulations. Congratulations, ladies.
Thank you.
So I have one more certificate to hand out. I don't do this every year. Every once in a while, we have a standout camper. And when that happens, I like to acknowledge that with the Camp Vela Excellence Award. So over the past week, my team and I witnessed this young lady be selfless by putting the other campers in front of her on multiple occasions. With her easygoing personality, she bonded quickly with the other girls and staff and was always found laughing and enjoying everyone's company. When we traveled to UMass and the FACE School for training, she was the first one to step forward and thank the staff for spending their time teaching us and the other girls. She accepted every challenge that we put in front of her with a hunger and eagerness to learn that made it fun and exciting for us to teach. She's a caring, confident young woman, a loyal friend to others, and with a fearless spirit. I would be proud to work with her alongside of her if she ever decided to become a national firefighter. It's my pleasure to award this year's excellent award to Diana Hicks.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
You. I'm presenting it to you. Congratulations. Thank you. Congratulations, all you guys. You can do it. From your heart.
I had the best time with you guys. It was a great experience. You guys all taught me a lot. And I never thought I would want to be a firefighter. I thought I wanted to be like an EMT or like a paramedic and like say that and then do something else. But I think that this opened up a couple doors for me. And you guys were all great. I thought that I didn't know that I would get anything like this. You guys taught me a lot. All right.
I just wanted to say something real quick. I've been helping them now, I think, seven years now. Out of all the years that we've been doing this camp, you guys bonded together as a team on the very first day. We have never had that happen before. So, that is, you guys all were like superstars, all right? And how many times did you say that? You guys did that like a pro, right?
So we said that a lot.
We said that a lot. You guys were great together. You guys worked well together. You guys all should be learning this.
Good job, Dad.
I agree with everything Laura said. I had a great week working with you guys. We had a lot of fun, a lot of laughs. And a lot of fun in the car. You guys actually taught me a lot. So thank you very much. I wish you guys the best of luck.
Thank you.